Can y'all hear that? Can y'all hear the? Oh fuck! Oh hi, champs and champettes, it's me. You guys wanted a full game commentary. I know this is kind of cheating because it's Dominion, right? So it's not really. I mean, it's not necessarily a full game. While it is a full game, but not entirely a full game because it's not really a full game. When you guys ask for full games, I know what you mean. You mean like straight up full. You know, 5v5, Summoner's Rift. Like, I was planning on doing that, but when I play League of Legends, I pretty much, like, I'm about to sneeze, so. Okay, no, it's gone. I noticed that. Whenever I'm about to sneeze and I say I'm about to sneeze, like, 90% of the time it'll go. So if you guys are about to sneeze and you want to get rid of it, that's what you gotta do. You just gotta say, I'm about to sneeze, and the motherfuckers be like, nope, I'm out, peace. Alright, so I know you guys want some 5v5s, but when I play League, I usually always play ranked. And seeing as how ranked queues are down right now, I figured why the hell not post this. I'm playing Darius. Darius, the hand of TSM is what he's called, I think. Okay, so I'm going up top. I mean, I've played this guy once or twice already, and he's really fun. Like, I mean, he's really fun. And people are saying, like, oh, he's OP, and he's like super broken. It's like he's really not too super broken. He obviously has some very nice burst. I'll try and kind of like display what I'm talking about here. While they hold them off, I'm gonna actually capture this point successfully, because hey, those are my fucking boys right there. Fiora, my girl, I'm a ghost in here, and I'm gonna pick up a kill on this Darius. And then get a kill on that motherfucker, and then get a kill on this motherfucker, and get a triple kill. And then we gotta get out, cause I don't do that shit. He's not like, I'm not making a good case here. I'm like, nah, he's not OP. He's just got some good burst. I'm not making a good case here. If you can kind of bear with me, some of those were kind of KS-ish. So no, he's not really broken entirely. He has some very nice burst. I mean, that's obviously non-negotiable, kind of, because he's a motherfucking buff dude. The way I build him is I usually rush a Triforce, just because he has so many abilities, which, you know, you want to kind of fucking be in their face and tank some damage. Therefore, you're gonna want to have some the Sheen proc with your Trinity Force. So obviously, I try to rush a Trinity Force right away, and then after that, I get a Phage. In this case, I'm getting a Phage right away just because it's Dominion, and honestly, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. I could do with whatever. Get over! His ult is fucking insane. I love it. Now his ult, he jumps on a champion and does true damage to them. The thing is, if you last hit the champion and kill him with the ability, the cooldown gets reset. So the shit is just off the fucking chain. It is crazy. I love it. I mean, you have a lot of fun with this champ, honestly. Now you're gonna see me come up on this Jarvan. Now you're gonna see some strats, some pro strats. And by pro strats, clearly, I just mean jump on his head. Get out there, man. Leave my fucking friend alone! Unfortunately, I couldn't last hit him with the ult, because I tried to save Kenna really quickly, but as you can see, it kind of didn't work out, because I didn't do what I wanted to do. Sorry, buddy. Kenan, you just gotta remember the good times. The good times we had back in ninth grade art class is what we did. Maybe I should be top, huh? I mean, I'm just trying to push out the lane. You guys can't get mad at me for that, can you? The enemy Nexus is 75% health, guys. Come on, we're winning. You gotta understand this. I'm probably gonna get an Entropy, just because I don't play Dominion, and that's a cool name for a weapon, so I'm getting it. Getting it because the name Entropy. Strength above all is what Darius says, is the thing, is his audio cue. He says, I'm going to go top and help my team. I'm going to actually pick up the speed shrine just because Darius is passive. You actually get speed for every champion you have bleeding, which is, you know, his passive. I'm probably going to get a kill on this Hecarim. Oh, wait, no, I'll probably get this Ashe. Hey, Ashe, stop slowing me. I couldn't get. Wait. Ah, she got it. That's my girl right there. All right, so clean up these minions. Oh, no, they're doing the dirty on our thing. Not on our quest. Anything but a quest. Don't. Okay, so basically, I'm going to ghost. And I'm gonna try and there's no way I'm gonna be able to do that. Bye. I'm gonna jump on this motherfucker's head. Oh, the motherfucker ghosted. Oh, haha. See, that's where you fucked up, buddy. That's where you fucked up. And this is where I kill. So I kill him. Where's this bitch? Ooh, Fiora going hard as a motherfucker. I couldn't save. Please get him. Hi-ya! I did it. Okay, so this Darius is about to die. He's gonna try and he's gonna get a kill. Okay. Oh, this. You get out of there! I don't have enough for my ultimate. Mamma mia. Okay, yeah, I was gonna ult his ass, but I was like, why can't I? I didn't have the mana. So I mean, right now we're pretty much. I mean, this is like I mentioned earlier. Oh, they got our quest. That's gonna give him a nice little buff there. Shit. Okay. Like I said, I don't really play. I always play ranked. I don't really play normals. And that's for the simple fact that I don't really enjoy. Oh, motherfucker, are you really gonna do this to me, man? Come on now. I thought we were friends. Remember back in the day? Remember way back in the day, man? Back in the day when we did the fucking that thing. It was kind of cool, but we're still friends. Yeah, kind of. Like I said, I don't really play normal just because I find them a little bit. I don't want to like sound cocky, but I just don't. I feel that it's not a challenge. Are you guys gonna unsubscribe because I said that? I know I sound like a cocky prick. I just don't mean it that way, you gotta understand. Like, ranked, people try hard. You know, I am in ELO hell, I'm only at like 1200 ELO, but what I'm saying is, like, people at least try harder in... Eh, get back, you motherfucker. Hi-yee! Oh, motherfucker penis. Motherfucker penis, and so it was spoken. Legendary! Get her! Get the bitch! Oh, why don't you get the bitch? Uh-oh. I'ma jump on her head. Oh, wait, maybe not. Maybe I'm just getting the fuck out. Now that I think about it. Maybe I'm just getting the fuck out. Wait. Maybe we got some dirty jukes going on here. Ready? So you get the BAM! You get the hit on him. Turn around, get a few whales on him with the thing. You get a goo, baba bia. You gotta go, ooh, pull him in and hit him on the head, and I got killed. Because of that OP damage over time. Okay, so we're almost done our, actually, we might be able to get our Trinity Force by the time we come back alive. I completely forgot that, the gold generation in Dominion is absolutely astonishing. Astonishing. Oh, he gets the kill. Defend the turret, little buddy. Oh, you're so good at this game. Okay. Get the Trinity Force. Uh-oh, he's capturing a turret. That's GG for us. Did you guys get the joke? Okay, I'm gonna ghost because this game's gonna be over soon and I wanna get more kills. Let's see if we can get up to 12 by the end of this game. Okay, we definitely can. I'm gonna at least get one more kill! Oh, maybe I'm not. Wait. Come on, guys. Capture that point. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to Papa P. Papa P. Papa P. One more kill, buddy prick. Oh, I don't get. Wait. Oh, not worth it. We lose. Surrender. Oh, I can't surrender.
Victory!